And here's another breaking update for you. Alexandria police just told us that one of the people shot in Old Town West last night has died. They've identified him as 25-year-old Quakia Frazier. The shooting happened around 8 on Wythe Street. Another man was also shot, and he's still in the hospital tonight. Police say they also found a 15-year-old who was grazed by a bullet. No arrests have been made.